Holy crap.
Maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm.
Oh, should have done that.
Scratch one! We've got hostile drones!
Holy crap, almost died again.
We've been spotted.
I love you, freaking freeze bullets. Ammo? No? Okay. Should probably save, there we go.
This ship is incredible. It must have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
I think we can guess. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Motion dampeners. I bet you can't even hear the storm from inside the ship.
They've seen us.
Get electric! What? There we go. I really like this DLC. It's pretty cool. More Shadow Brokers agents.
We've got hostile drone.
Boom. I like killing the agents more than the robots, because at least you can at least down them with the headshot. Almost. God darn it. Aha.
This lightning rod is on a rail. Do you see a switch?
And now just follow this road and we can get to the entrance.
Not even a guardrail. I bet the broker's agents love
patrolling. Or pass, never mind. Pass is more better.
The view is nice. There. That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. Locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
Yeah, that's what I thought. There's ammo!
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them!
Tell me you tested it.
I'm sure it won't be much longer.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omni-Gel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way.
Electroshock.
Moving in.
My target's down. Rocket drones, front of the ship.
Ideas.
Finally.